can I help you?
I wanted to check some prices for your Dove.
Sorry, for what?
Dove.
What's that?
Dove player.
DVD player?
Dove.
Well, that's double the price, shouldn't
you? Double the price, that's what they call me, Toby Tips. You want to do business, you sit in a front room, you make yourself a nice cup of tea, and we talk.
Uh-huh.
I give you 17 grand.
How much?
17.
Sorry.
17.50.
Sorry.
You're going to Sweden, what do you care?
I'm sorry,
I give you 17.50 and a beautiful three-piece IKEA sofa I just bought. It's fucking ugly, but I tell you what, you'll probably like it out there in Stockholm.
It's illegal. We can't allow
it. We want by DVD? Is that cinema?
Yes.
I was going to come down with film crew and film from backup cinema.
What are you going to be filmed? I don't think that would be allowed, would it? Film when the film is on?
Yeah, a film from backup cinema.
Well, I'm going to have to put you through to somebody in the office because I'm not sure if this is allowed.
But I got a permit.
It's illegal. We can't allow it.
We want by DVD?
No.
Hello.
Hi. I've got a bit of a cat problem.
Okay.
Every time it comes into the kitchen, it tries to eat me.
It tries to eat you?
Yes. So I'm a mouse.
You're a mouse?
Yes.
Okay.
Do you sell catnip?
Yes.
How much catnip would it take to render the cat unconscious?
I'm not sure, to be honest with you.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to lay the cat on the kitchen floor.
Uh-huh.
And I'm going to cover it in loads of catnip. So he comes and grabs it. Those unconscious. I'm going to tie up his paws, I'm going to tie up his toe, and when he wakes up, I'm going to ask him to apologise for eating my mum, eating my dad, eating my brother, and one of our cousins who is just coming for the day.
Oh dear.
He's a field mouse, you see, he's a country mouse.
Uh-huh.
He's naive about the city life, you see.
Okay.
And then I'm going to blowtorch him.
I just require your bank account details and phone call.
Good evening, sir. Sorry to trouble you, my name is George, I'm calling from the online bank.
Right.
Basically, sir, the reason I'm calling you is because we have detected the illegal activity of cyber thieves.
Is that right?
Yes. We believe that these cyber thieves are attempting to enter your online bank account via the internet. Thus breaching various security measures, etc., put into place by the bank in order for them to remove and fraudulize the contents of your bank account, sir.
Right, okay.
So basically, sir, all we require from you is a sort code and account number so that we can enter your online bank account and put into place a virus. Now, this virus will enable us to determine the location of the online cyber thieves, thus alerting the authorities and arresting these undesirables.
You're the undesirable, you fucking lunatic.
I beg your pardon?